Diana needs to be taught anything. She's an amazing singer, and she did drama at home before she took part in The X Factor. So she's an instinctive actress, and I think she's going to be fantastic as Little Voice. You know, her singing is wonderful, but she also brings this real beautiful vulnerability to LV, and I think she's going to be gorgeous.
Company itself is fantastic. There's six, we're still five, six including me, wonderful people to watch. It's a pleasure to sit in a rehearsal room and watch people at work. Diana, for her age, I think is phenomenal. Nothing phases that girl, and I think for such a young age, that is extremely special. She's got a lot on her shoulders and she copes with it beautifully. Leslie, I think, is worth the price of the ticket alone. Mark, I think, is just doing a phenomenal job. Tony is a hoot and has a story for everything, which is great. And James is a little cheeky bugger, but you can't help but like him. And he's a little dream, actually. He's not little, he's about 6'10", but he's lovely. It's a fantastic company.
It's a really interesting mixture of people, and I suppose, you know, there's me and Mark are the Tony Haygarth and Tim, who are the, and Rachel, who are sort of like the older ones, and then James and Diana are young, but it doesn't really feel like there's any kind of age divide. Like the youngies go in a corner and talk about Topshop, and we sit in a corner kind of talking about the price of fish. It's like, you know, we're a company and enjoying each other's company and having a bit of a laugh.
I suppose the person I'm most getting on well with is Sweep. And I've had some good notes from him. Sweep comes in here, full of big ideas, all showbiz. I don't know, he just seems to understand the text. And when Terry's not there, often Sweep will... He'll just give me a nod and a wink, and I know I'm in the right direction. And, you know, sometimes when you're feeling quite vulnerable, you need that.